The Down Beach Film Festival just took place here in Atlantic City. This is Mark Berman for NJ.com. With me, hey, look, if you're reading my column right now, you see him in like everywhere. And he's a real Jersey guy. In fact, he carries this everywhere. No, you just received this. It's Joe Piscopo.
My new card, Mark. Like, is it a little ostentatious, you think? Hi, how are you? Call me. Good to see you. How you doing? No, I just got the Lifesaver Award from Bill Sokolic here at the festival. And it's great that you show up.
Well, I'm everywhere. You are. Come on. You're down here so much. You're so Jersey. It's incredible. And Atlantic City.
No, I thank you publicly right online because so many people came to Club Piscopo. We opened in the summer. We're going to open again. I'm on the road now. So we're going to open in the near future. But you really drove some traffic for us. NJ.com rocking, you know, getting to the folks out there. We had a blast, man.
We did. That was a fun summer.
We did. And I know you always have your beautiful daughter, your beautiful wife. He brings his whole family with him, you know.
The whole mishpuk is here. You know what I mean? Well, we just saw Wise Guys. You know, he was Jewish and Wise Guys. Now, did you have a bar mitzvah for that part?
I know, but I will tell you what happened was I was, long story short, I played Moe Dickstein, and I had the Jewish star on the whole time. So I remember when I was doing Howard Stern early on, he sent a car for me to go do a show. This is a true story. I haven't told you this before. It's a limo. He wanted to impress me because Howard's first on the air. So he sends a big Rolls Royce limo, right? Limo breaks down on the West Side Highway. I'm stranded. I swear to God, no one was stopping. You didn't have cell phones in those days. We were stranded West Side Highway. It was there. It was not a great section. Who pulls over a group of Orthodox Jews, and they saw Wise Guys. They thought my name was Moe Dickstein. I swear to God, they put me in their van because they in the van that went up to upstate New York where they were, and the Orthodox Jewish community adopted me as well. I didn't tell them I was Italian. I took the ride and went home.
You know, if you saw him in Wise Guys, which you did, he did something. Wait a minute. You didn't realize this. You did something that was before its time.
Oh, what was that?
No, in the movie, you did this. Yeah. Before Home Alone.
Yeah, it's
it
right.
was you.
That was
me. Dickstein in Wise Guys predated Home Alone.
Thank you so much. So thanks for your support. And look, everybody came in. Even Roller Girl showed up. Look at
that. Helene? Hey, Roller Girl, come here. Come here. Come on in. You know, you are now iconic Atlantic City here at Era Resorts. If you go into Boogie Nights, this is Roller Girl in shoes today. But
I'm actually Helene today. I get to be myself.
In civilian clothes.
Yeah.
Because generally we know this beautiful young lady in roller skates, right?
Yeah.
And a bikini. And that'll be in Mark's next episode.
This is what it looks like when I'm walking around.
And you know, wait, can we do something? Hey, Brandon, come here. This kid. How about this? How about this kid? How about this kid?
I'll tell you, it's all here. It's so funny at resorts. Brandon Tomasello, this kid's from South Philly, knows every note Frank Sinatra ever sang. He's got cufflinks, that a replica of Frank Sinatra's cufflinks. Oh man, this is a good kid right here. Hey, look at the shoes. Those are the Mary Janes that Frank Sinatra would wear on stage in the Sands concert. And you got to come see Brandon. Come see Roller Girl at Boogie Nights. And Brandon, you want to say anything, kid?
I mean, you're doing so
you're the
well.
Best.
Oh, we had him on the radio show. He's four. He's 9 years old. He's singing Sinatra. And I said, you know, you figured. And you figure, you know, okay, he's doing this. He's coming out. He's doing Sinatra. And I said, so who's on your iPod? He says, I got Dean Martin. I got Mr. Sinatra, of course. Yeah, he's 19 years old. You got to catch him.
He's
what
intriguing.
Do you think? You're really into it.
Thank you.
But you're great at what you do.
Thank you.
This is
I put him on stage. I put him on stage at Club Piscopo. It was great and everything. So it's all happened in Atlantic City, man. And you know what? The best is yet to come, baby.
Oh, it definitely is. That's not just a Sinatra song. That's just that. You know what I mean?
Tree of life, I just picked me a plum. This is going to cost you $1,000, Mark.
Yeah, but in the old days, back in Newark and Philadelphia, street corner harmony was free.
That's it, as it should be.
So listen, this is Mark Berman for NJ.com. We're hanging out here at resorts in Atlantic City. Down Beach Film Festival, the Atlantic City Cinefest, Piscopo, Roller Girl, Brandon, and Berman right here. We'll see you on NJ.com.